On July 1st, 1858, a revelation was made which encompassed all fields of science, religion, and social thinking. On this day, a paper called On the Tendency of Species to Form Varieties and On the Perpetuation of Varieties and Species by Natural Means of Selection was presented to the Linnean Society of London. The paper illustrated the theory of evolution and natural selection, the idea that all species of life have evolved over time from common ancestors. The authors of the papers were none other than Charles Darwin and his associate Alfred Russel Wallace. The abstract written by Darwin later would be printed into the book Origin of Species, his best known work. Charles Darwin was born in Shrewsbury, England on February 12, 1809. In 1831, he embarked on a 5-year survey voyage on the HMS Beagle, which helped him to study specimens around the world. The voyage of Darwin aboard the HMS Beagle is beautifully illustrated in this commemorative first day cover, dated 5th July 1982, released by the Falkland Islands. It features stamps of Darwin, an image of his microscope, the HMS Beagle, and a rare image of the vora, also known as the Falkland Island wolf, which is now extinct. India too issued a commemorative stamp on his 100th death centenary. The stamps show the portrait of Charles Darwin along with HMS Beagle and the route it took to the Galapagos Islands. A line drawing of the land iguana native to the Galapagos Islands has been shown. The first day cover was released on 18th May 1983 along with the stamps. Charles Darwin has been immortalized by his motherland and is often depicted on various stamps, coins and banknotes of the United Kingdom of Great Britain and Northern Ireland. The £10 banknote issued by the Bank of England in 2000 features Charles Darwin on the reverse, with images of the HMS Beagle and a hummingbird looking at the magnification of a flower. The natural elements capture the ideologies of the naturalist. The year 2009 marked both the 200th birth anniversary of Charles Robert Darwin and the 150th anniversary of the publication of The Origin of Species. Here's a commemorative £2 coin which celebrates the two events. The coin is bimetallic and was minted at the Wales Royal Mint in Great Britain. A special sheet of 4 stamps was issued that illustrated the unique wildlife of the Galapagos Islands. The Royal Mail and the Royal Mint together have produced an exceptionally fine coin cover for this issue, featuring the 6 Darwin stamps. It contains a 6-page insert card featuring the miniature sheet and Royal Mint's £2 commemorative coin. The 6 jigsaw-shaped stamps symbolize how his studies of different disciplines came together to form new ideas on evolution. On this day, let's not forget the second author, Alfred Wallace. Alfred Russel Wallace was also a British naturalist born on 8th January 1823 in Wales, who was known for his courageous scientific and social ideas. Both Darwin and Wallace found their inspiration from the Thomas Malthus book on population and economics. It made them wonder if population pressure could be applied to flora and fauna as well. These ideas helped them conceive the theory of evolution. Darwin and Wallace became household names in the fields of biology and zoology. Wallace was often buried in the shadows of his contemporary. Stamps bearing his name and works are rare. The Sao Tome Principe issued stamps featuring Alfred Wallace from his younger days to his accomplished age. In the first stamp, he is 24 years old, the second 46 years old, and the last stamp features a portrait from an oil painting made by Roger Remington. Founded in 1660, the Royal Society celebrated its 350th anniversary in 2010 as the National Academy of Science of the UK and the Commonwealth. 10 stamps, all first class, were released featuring different prominent scientists, one of which featured a profile of Alfred Russel Wallace to celebrate his contribution to the scientific field. Nevertheless, Darwin went on to become more famous than Wallace. Ever wondered why?